Are you also called bubbly?
Dude, I said I'm not soda.
I said I'm not champagne.
Why am I the guinea pig?
Because everyone who comes here gets to be.
And what's the most impulsive thing you've done?
I got married.
That was not impulsive,
no.
Yeah.
Oh, of course not.
In love with that.
Ready?
Hello!
Hey!
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 Hi!
I'm back! Welcome back to Mostly Chai. It's me, Prajakta. Today, the guest that we have is a real-life pari. I've come in full confidence with my bad jokes. She can play the girl on the train as easily as she can have her own should they see romance. The last time she was in a Netflix video, she made us some yummy instant noodles, and today she's gonna be my chai buddy and tell me all about her new film, Amar Singh Chamkila. So let's say hi to Pariniti Chopra. Okay, we are here now. So now before you got here, I made chai for you. क्योंकि बहुत
should I be excited or not?
Controversial तो है.
पहले ही बोलो कि अच्छी बनाती हो या नहीं.
मुझे बहुत पसंद.
Why am I the guinea pig?
Because everyone who comes here gets to be. And you can give me an honest reaction. I'm okay. I'm prepared.
Oh, it's fine. It can be sweeter. See, I'll tell you why. This is not a you problem. This is a me problem.
You like your chai sweet.
If I fall sick, I crave chai. Barish ho rahi hai to chai. There is no scientific explanation. So then I say ki ek chammach shakkar. That and like a big generous dollop of sugar. Then I don't want kadwa chai because like coffee is kadwa.
So it's kadwa. Okay.
Yeah.
Little bit.
It's doable. It's doable. You don't need to relearn the art of making chai.
Yes. Just need to add a little bit sugar.
For me.
I'll take for you. Got it.
Okay.
Hi.
Hello.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
Yeah, really. I just love the stuff that you do.
Thank you.
Yeah, I feel like you're very natural. You're not put on. And I find you... I've said this. I've actually done a post for her only because I like her so much.
And she's the cutest. So I'll tell you this one quick story. I was having a terrible day, by the way. Usdin, I think it was during lockdown.
Yes.
And it was one of those days, you know, baithe hain, kuch dimag nahi chal raha, kuch nahi ho raha. And I opened my phone to ping, 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 like 5-6 messages. And then I see Pariniti Chopra and I'm just like,
it's not adding up.
This can't be true. I mean, and she sent me my reel saying, this I love. This is amazing. This get the national award already is what she said. And that made my day. So I just want to tell you thank you.
No, I am a doer of such things because I really feel like in social media, things can be really bad sometimes. Pata nahi, are they insecure of praising the other person? Like, I don't know. So I don't feel like
But that. I loved you for it. So I was just very happy jab pata chala ki we're going to shoot this episode today.
Like, the right thing has
it's
brought us
right
together.
It's the right place at the right time with the right film on the right platform. It's going to be a lot of
right.
Please tell me about Chamkila.
Yaar, honestly, every actor says this about every one of their films, that this is the film, etc., etc. But, you know, I'll get into a quick story. Like, 10 years ago, I had written a list of directors that I wanted to work with. There was like worldwide directors. And Imtiaz Sir was number one. You know, and I was like, he'll never do a film with me. I do these, you know, small town, middle class, these desi roles, and he makes these larger than life love stories. How could I ever be the lead heroine of his film? Diljit felt the same. He said, "Main aur Imtiaz sir to kabhi saath mein aa hi nahi sakte the. It's just the wrong thing." And both these actors were called for a film like this. Chamkila and Amarjot were legendary singers of their time.
Oh, yeah.
They are till today the highest record-selling artists of all time. And that's amazing when you know that at that time there were no big marketing and social media and internet and managers and all this didn't exist.
Didn't have promotions.
You didn't have promotions. They were just doing live shows. Yeah. Akhadas, they were called. They used to do akhadas at events. And imagine to achieve that. And then when near the end they were assassinated, they had the love and support of the entire world.
Yeah.
Till today, everybody copies their music, their lyrics, their style, everything.
Yeah.
So for me and Diljit, two people who have grown up as Punjabis, to play Chamkila and Amarjot, to be directed by Imtiaz
Sir. Iconic.
Rehman Sir doing music in a musical?
Like, and you're singing.
What are you saying? Singing ourselves?
Yeah.
Like, honestly, how will I ever top this? I know every film. Main film set pe jaane wali hu, bolu wahan to aisa hota tha. Wahan to aisa hota tha. I know I'm going to do this. Like I'm spoiled.
But you know, it's so strange. Jaise na, obviously, humne to bahut sare movies dekhe hue. I remember watching it for the first time. And Mama, Baba and I, we were watching it. And all three of us were like, why has it taken her so long to come? Like, where has she been this whole time? And I really related to you because main jitni baar bhi movies dekhti na, mujhe lagta tha, I said, I don't look like any of them. Like, they're stunning, they're gorgeous. But for some reason, I don't see anyone on screen and feel like,
this is me.
Yes, but I looked at you in Shahzade and I was like,
that's great.
I said, hey. Now this is someone that I can relate to.
Yeah.
I can be like, okay, main aise dikh sakti hoon. Ye mere zone mein hai. Now your upbringing has been quite
mixed
and shuffly, no?
Yeah.
Like you were
shuffly.
Then you were in the UK, were in Manchester, you were in Nairobi.
Yeah.
Like living a huge chunk of your life just being this very urban girl.
Yeah.
And then coming like straight hometown.
Yeah.
How do you prep for that?
You know, even about my career, what you said earlier, it has always been like this. I've never prepped for anything and I just react to life that happens to me. Always. So when Chamkila came to me, I really felt like, I think this is why this has happened to me. Because
kitne saalon se.
Yeah, I've just thought about it and I've just maybe manifested it or whatever. But I didn't go crazy over it. So it came to me.
Yeah.
An actor's life is crazy.
Lot.
It's too much.
It's a lot.
So I just live my life and my work is a part of it. That's how I
love it.
Yeah, that's how I live.
Now, we have a really fun game for you. True or false?
Oh, Lord. I hate these games.
Why? You like
no,
it?
No,
it's
I like
it. You.
Okay, cute.
It's fun, huh?
Okay, go for it.
I don't know how it's a game, but it's a fun fact situation.
So basically, interview on steroids.
Yeah.
Ke fata fat jawab de ke jao ghar.
Jao mat. Chai piyo. Yeah, okay.
Shakar. Today is non-shakar.
All right. Pariniti Chopra. Sure, you've heard of her.
Yes.
Has a triple honors degree in business, finance and economics from Manchester Business School.
True.
While growing up, Pariniti would spend half the year in Africa because her parents lived in Nairobi.
Parents were living in India. It's false.
It's false.
Yeah, my grandparents used to live in Kenya. So for the summer holidays, used to be three, four months at that time.
Yeah, mera bahut man hai jaane ka. I really
I've literally grown up there. You know, for me, that's like home turf. I've grown up there. Literally, I know every leaf on every tree.
Okay, Pariniti loves traveling and scuba diving. Last year, did Pariniti announce that she earned the title of a master scuba diver after 9 years of training?
Pariniti says this is the truth.
Oh, wow. Pradipta agrees.
Yeah, so it started as a hobby. And then I was like, how can I be the best at this? So I went and did some of these things.
So 9 years is very many years to spend underwater so many times. What's like
one of the most beautiful things
you've
seen?
I saw fear in your eyes for a second.
Maine abhi swimming seekhi hai.
Fucked.
I turned 30 last year.
No.
Mere birthday se ek mahina pehle seekhi hai.
No, not allowed.
I know.
Listen, there's a hole and you have two earths, literally. One is land and one is water.
I know.
You need to see both.
Yeah. But tell me, what's the most prettiest thing you've seen? As a Kori woman, I want to know.
Stop. Oshu, there are too many, man. I have done night cave diving where you go under an island into the caves. I have seen shipwrecks also at night. In the night when you go into a ship, into the rooms. And I have seen a kitchen which is as is preserved, like the rum bottles and like kitchen utensils are still there. This was in Palau.
Oh.
It's in a country called Micronesia. It's amazing.
Where is that?
Girl, my traveling stories are a whole new interview.
Micronesia.
You should go. It's basically off the island of Indonesia.
Oh, thank
God. It's where... Yeah, you know Indonesia.
I know Indonesia.
So World War II happened there. So I've seen a plane underwater, ships underwater. It's very fun.
Finally, which I really hope is true because it annoys me so much.
Yeah.
Pariniti hates being called bubbly and chubby.
What is the meaning of bubbly? Are you also called bubbly? Dude!
I once said, I said, I'm not soda. I said, I'm not champagne.
I love that. Love that. Lovely.
Bubbly just means like you're enthusiastic and funny and...
She's very bubbly. She comes in audition like...
Aapka bubbly nature itna kamal ka hai. I'm like, no, I just like to make people laugh. Yeah.
Like, you're such a girl next door. You're so cute. You know, she's very like, she's the voice of reason.
So we your mistake is you did a character called Dimple. Because even Ladies vs. Ricky Bell, my character was called Dimple.
Ah!
This is our fault.
Yeah.
We should have just changed the name.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I read that you actually liked singing much before you liked even acting.
Yeah. So see, I've actually been singing all my life. And then I trained in Hindustani classical music. So for me, music was number one. And everything else was secondary in my life. Like everybody says, music is my life. It's the most abused statement on earth.
It's like saying, be yourself.
And I'm a foodie.
It's a foodie.
Everybody.
I'm not crying, you are crying.
Yeah. But music is genuinely my life. It's in my blood. I've grown up in a musical family. I've learned music. It's what I've always wanted to do. Once I became an actor, I was like, I love it that these legendary playback singers are like singing for me, but meri bari kab aayegi, mujhe khud ka gana hai, you know? So imagine playing a singer like Amar Jodh ji. Or Imtiaz sir kehte hain, haan, aap aur Diljit hi gaane wale ho sare songs. I cannot tell you. मैंने acting छोड़ दी. मैंने पहले कहा मैं पहले music पे पूरा काम करने वाली. This is my time.
और वो कितनी देर चला काम?
It was a long time because अमरजोत जी की जोड़ी चमकीला के साथ इसलिए बनी थी क्योंकि चमकीला जी के scale पे कोई गा नहीं पाता था. फिर ये लड़की आई and इसके साथ set हो गया. तो they didn't let go of each other. And they became this legendary couple because she was the only one who could match him. Real life में दिलजीत और मेरा भी same problem है. या तो वो मेरे स्केल पे नहीं गा पाता या मैं उसके स्केल पे नहीं गा पाती. या
तो फिर
सो आई हैड टू अप माय स्केल बाय लाइक 5 or 6 नॉचेस. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ यू आर सिंगिंग कॉन्स्टेंटली आर सिंगिंग एट दैट स्केल एंड उसमें फिर आपको सुर में गाना है एक्सप्रेशन के साथ गाना है इट्स इम्पॉसिबल बट यू नो द एक्साइटमेंट टू को अपना जाता फॉर मी आई वॉज जस्ट लाइक This is what I was waiting for. Yeah, so
for
it doesn't matter.
Yeah,
for 10 years. I was like, doesn't matter. Choti si problem, main isko solve karungi.
Don't worry. Ye toh ho jayega. Ye toh ho jayega. Extra kar lenge.
And Rehman sir, yeah. Rehman sir used to give me confidence. He's like, only you can do it. You can do it. I was like, really? Talking to me? Sure.
Okay. Just for fun's sake. Are you an impulsive person?
Yeah. And it's very funny. Because I'm a very organized person. And I will... know where each thing is. I will keep my house organized, my life organized, so to say.
A lot of travelers usually have.
Yes.
But they're very organized. And maybe because of the organization, you can even risk being impulsive. Because if it's a mess, then it's a problem.
No. I feel like I'm going to sound like one big Sufi right now. But honestly, I feel like you don't know where life takes you. So you should not think too much. And you should just do and live and good and bad. And that's part of your story. It's okay.
And what's the most impulsive thing you've done?
Actually taken last minute trips which have cost a lot and then I was like that's okay but it's for this only I work for
it's
this
life.
Yeah. So also when I left UK and I just came to India on a whim, you know, recession had hit and I had no choices but I said chalo koi baat nahi India ja ke dekhenge and I went and it actually changed my life.
And as India we are very grateful that you did do that. All right, this was fun.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank
now
you.
Tell us when Chamkila is out on Netflix.
12th of April. 12th of April, guys, honestly, this is a film that you must watch. I think you'll really, really enjoy it. It's a special
I love
one.
The moment between you and Diljit jo trailer mein hai, where he asks you, ki aapne mere gaane sunne hai, and you just blend.
And I get checking.
I think it's super cute. I'm very excited. I'm
thank you.
I'm so glad we finally got
Thank you. This was fun.
This.
I love it.
Perfect.
Now some more chai practice and we're good.
Okay. I'm going to go. She's going to go. But Chamkila is going to be on Netflix from the 12th of April. You should go and watch it.